Andy Maropa in fourth and fifth place respectively, but Sacred Heart Collins now in second place with Paul Nemani gaining good rounds as well. RKS, Timothy Vakabusa hanging on to the lead with the last 100 meters to go. The final left runner is waiting for Rakitan Davulevu School, and it's Jose Anatoma. RKS, they need that good finish to set the platform for them tomorrow. Here's Jose Anatoma for RKS, former Marius Brothers High School student. And it's Napoleon in the south of Sacred Heart in second place, followed by Watole Collins, Simon Kamali. RKS have built a lead of about 50 to 55 meters. Ocean Matoma still in front for Rakitan Davulevu School. The last few heats, they ran a time of 3 minutes 32. We'll see what will be Rakitan Davulevu School's time. At the moment, they are running a good time as well. RKS, even without their star 400-meter runner, Kameli Sengondua, they will record the best time in the heats. Rakitan Davulevu, 3:28.7 seconds, the unofficial time, the fastest 4x4 quartet in the intermediate boys heat so far this afternoon, Kelvin.
Yes, the first time indeed recorded here by the RKS quartet. Even with Kameli, without Kameli Sentondua, they've recorded the fastest time so far in this third heat of the intermediate 4x4. A strong run there by that man, Ocean Atoma. He's run a lot of these 4x4 races at Marius Brothers High School in the previous years. Now in RKS colors, and we'll obviously see him also in the quartet final tomorrow with Kameli Sentondua.